Man on the rhythm. Okay. Get in there. Yeah. There you go. Thank you.
the zoo. Traffic light won't let me through.
Hey,
I lost my love, I lost my home. Now
Tim O'Brien. Great song. It's called Nellie King. And we'd like to dedicate this next number to this gentleman here who loves the mandolin. Before we start this next song, because we love the mandolin, Fish will now give you a personal 5-second long mandolin solo. This is for you. Thank you.
gone by, the sun's grown up tall. I became a part of him, she became my own.
Pretend it's what?
We'll walk up to it.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Blue and Lonesome.
Okay.
Kick it off, Mac.
I can't remember which. Is it the one that goes? No, that's the other one. Kick
one
down.
Too fast? It's a smidgen slow.
Yeah.
It's almost got a swing. Like, do-do-do-do-do. But not clipping, but just... Almost imagine imagine brushes.
The groove.
Just enough to where a guy could do brushes. Yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah.
What's the name of this place?
Hill Auditorium.
Man, I love this place. Hill Auditorium.
Sign a fisherman yet?
Not yet.
Same hall.
2 hours later. Millions of hippies. Millions. Tell them. You dogs are really great. These are the shiny, happy people of Heat Read Paper.
Someday I might tell
the tale of Metal Tangle when into your world I fell.
All of us in unison.
The three of you guys have to go to the left.
Okay.
Y'all look just like a Johnson Mountain boys in that.
Talking about
there
my Johnson?
Your Johnson Mountain.
I got your Johnson.
The mountain is Johnson's.
I got
There's
your Johnson.
Mountain.
I got your Johnson Mountain boy.
You guys ready to go?
All right. Theo Cocky, Mark O'Connor, Doc Watson.
No. How about your Johnson?
Who's that? Who's that?
Look at all the people out there. Shiny, happy people out there.
Lots of shiny, happy people. Y'all have a good one. Dressing room in Ann Arbor. Your basic rock dressing room. They have a keyboard. The name of this one?
Yeah. I don't know. You might not have pressed. You might just.
This is called My Sweet One.
My Sweet One.
My Sweet One. I call you my Sweet One. You're my only true Sweet One. With my all, I call you my Sweet One. From far away, I'd say your name. Oh, with you, I'd travel thick. And with you, I'd also travel thin. And all the spaces in between, I travel with you, you're my sweet one. Oh, if you're ever unsatisfied with the way life's treating you, you know you can count on me to take good care of you. I love you, honey, oh yes I do, you know that's true, of course. And if your dog or cat ever dies, I'll buy you a you. My sweet one, I call you my sweet one.
EWE.
You're my only true sweet one. With my all, I call you my sweet one. From far away, I'll say your name.
Did you do that? Ponder the yonder section?
I skipped one section in the middle. And now I must sit here and ponder the yonder. Oompla, 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 oom. Herbivores ate well because their food didn't ever run. My sweet one, I call you my sweet one. That goes before.
Yeah, that goes before the.
That's in the. That's
does that
the,
slow down in tempo? It sounded like it did.
It goes
to a 3-3.
It goes.
Actually, it's not a guess.
But if you're ever on.
Guy.
I mean, wait.
Go to the after show party.
What's the line?
I won't be there.
It's
oh, now first I must sit here and ponder the under. But you know what? I don't want to tell you anymore because.
Okay, don't tell me.
We don't want you to know that.
All right.
The new one.
I don't know if I buy this.
Where are we in Dayton? We're in Dayton.
Dayton, Ohio. Yeah. I mean, it didn't take your queen. Had your queen.
It's the official man with the hat.
Any guess, Trey?
Where? Sorry, bud.
Guess.
Yes, no, maybe.
Didn't I give you something?
It was protected.
Yeah, you did actually.
Okay. When did you have these forks? Just now?
I do have those.
Nice, sweet one. No, you know what's so funny is it doesn't sound like what he's singing is really not the melody.
Right.
It's like one of those tunes that doesn't really have a melody, but it's an implied melody once the harmonies are all in there.
Right. Maybe he wanted to get a queen. He had your rook and pawn forked at the other end. Didn't take either one of them.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's like an alto or something.
Is it just now? No. You mean down here?
There's a lot.
It's probably my sweet pawn. I call you my sweet pawn.
And I had my castles right there in that E2 square. And I was forking him.
Oh, all right.
This is chess, I think. Computer chess.
C4.
Do you ever listen back to that with headphones? I do that with mine, and since...
Yeah, you can.
It's got a stereo... Does yours have a stereo mic on it?
No.
It does.
Oh, okay.
I don't think
mine,
it does.
If you put in the headphones... And someone, like if I came over here and whispered to you, you'd hear it in your
on
ears.
The, on the left.
Back. Yeah.
Right, right.
Which is cool.
And,
I think it does. Yeah, it has a jack.
87.
I think I'll meet you guys inside.
So we're going to meet in the room in 15 minutes?
I'll call you my sweet one. You're my only true sweet one. With my all, I'll call you my sweet one.
Stops there,
love
right?
You, honey, oh yes I do, you know that's true, of course. And if your dog or cat ever dies, I'll buy you a you. My sweet one, I'm calling my sweet one. You're my own, true sweet one. With my all, I call you my sweet one. From far away, I'll say your name.
They don't know that yet. There's certain strands of it that are inherited, but they don't really know.
So they don't know that?
They don't know that yet. This is a perfect day.
Sue's grandmother had Alzheimer's.
Who?
Sue's wife.
Yeah.
Really?
Where in where? Michigan. Beautiful.
We're in Michigan.
Where in Missouri?
Michigan.
We're in Lansing, aren't we?
East Lansing.
Hey, Pete.
East Lansing.
That big.
We're in East Lansing.
You can
get
they make cool, real you know, small ones now.
I have a video magazine and they just came out with one that has no tape.
Ultimate.
They came up with no tape.
With so digital and shit.
Man, it's only 30 minutes of stuff.
And that you download.
I'm gonna get a picture of you, Shooter. It's a Shooter. He drives all different kinds of people around.
And I look like Gomer Pyle. Golly!
That thing even works with the dust cover on.
Who'd you drive last time?
I was out with Warren G, a rap band from Long Beach, California, and they sing songs like. Hell, I forgot what to sing.
Tell us, is this a Volkswagen engine on this thing?
It is. No, it's two squirrels.
Two squirrels.
Chasing a nut.
That's great.
It's, go to the back.
This is the Barney Fife of the tour right here.
And Barney Fife, and I do know a little bit about bus engineering. He's right about the two squirrels chasing a nut on the conveyor belt.
Oh, that's great. Yep.
Now which way do I go?
Yeah, and you were with Eric Clapton.
Auditorium, Fairchild Auditorium.
Well, I like people to think that, even though I bought
yeah,
the
even
sweatshirt.
Though this is a total lie, but please think it, because it'll make this video a lot
well, okay,
more.
Okay, I'll polish your turd. I can do that with the best of them.
Great.
I'm lost.
This is really a pretty town. See, you can feel like you're on CNN
this
headline news.
This is not
news.
The way I wanted to come in.
Shooter.
I don't want to hear it. It's his fault to take.
This is a college
it's
town.
His fault. He's drive. Going, take
this
a right.
College
take a right.
Town here. Yeah.
Okay. Now there's where you would have come
from. There's a little old couple. Don't hit that car. You're giving me.
Farm Lane.
I can't believe you got me lost on this thing.
Take a right.
Take a right. Are you sure?
No.
Well, this is, wait a minute. Auditorium, Fairchild Auditorium, hang a right.
Are you sure?
It says Fairchild Auditorium.
Thank you.
Sometimes you can get some better tone out of them if they're not that way. This is the man right here. Not a man, the man. Have you ever worked in Atlanta?
Me?
Uh-huh.
I've been in our shows there.
Yeah.
I used to do that big Marlboro country music tour for years.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, there with all
the... You used to work with Elton too, didn't you?
Yeah.
He lives there now. Hmm? He lives in Atlanta now.
Yeah, that's right. He doesn't play a grand piano anymore, though.
Yeah. Nice big hole. You can see it. Speakers.
Let's bring that door, you guys. Please be careful with that door.
I'm gonna start honking the horn. Let's go.
I gotta go and see man.
Great.
Never.
I gotta go get a couple friends that like that.
Want me to go with you?
No, you can leave it right now.
Okay.
I gotta run.
We were attacked by gonzos and
okay, let's go and shoot it. Do some.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
and Travis Tritt around.
Sure, can you listen to people say. No, I can't be.
Let's get the girl to flashes. Think she will?
Take it easy.
Here, I'll get Jeff up here. Where's Jeff?
I'm right here.
Come here, Jeff. We're going to get you a booby shot. Come here.
Okay.
Down in
This is the last gig, Madison. And, this is a hockey rink. Smile, kids. Look at that banana.
Look at my banana.
Last show.
First song is the fiddle song. What key is that in?
D.
Good question.
Put it on the A spike, the banjo. That's it.
No piano. Fifth string on the A spike. What's
the second song?
Yeah. Then the second song would be Dooley. Oh,
which is an A.
Is an A. So and then the last song is
a guitar. I'll need the fret table on the second on the A right. Which is the second.
Triangle 10.
So that'll be the second song.
This man right here does not like bluegrass. Everybody,
I hate bluegrass. I hate it.
Get the bluegrass.
I hate bluegrass.
Do you like bluegrass?
Oh, I love bluegrass.
He's a liar.
Yes, ma'am. No, I think bluegrass stinks.
Really? That's great. Thank you very much.
Well, I never lie to these guys.
I love the honest approach.
But it doesn't mean we don't like people who play bluegrass.
That's true.
Thank you.
I feel sorry for them. Too.
Right.
That's true. Some of my best friends play bluegrass. I don't like bluegrass, but some of my best friends play bluegrass.
I never played bluegrass.
It's good nostrils.
I don't play bluegrass.
But I play one on TV.
I play bluegrass, but I play one.
But some of my best friends are bluegrass players.
And my best friend is homosexual too. Bluegrass players and homosexuals. Some of my best friends. Homosexual bluegrass.
All on the team.
Thank you.
I'm melting to nothing.
Hold on.
You guys are sweet. You guys are hot. You guys are hot. Dude, what happened to the end of Reba?
Reba?
Take two. Take two.
Galls are so hot. Galls are so sweet. But dude, what happened to the end of Reba?
Reba? We ended it. Hope you have a pleasant flight. Once again, another on-time arrival for Northwest Airlines at 9:48. Thank you.